In this question, A and B are two square matrices of order 3 each, and mod of A, determinant value of A is 2 and determinant value of B equals to 3. Then find the value of mod of 3AB ki value hume find out karni hai. Mod of 3 times of AB. So this is equals to the A value ka 3 times of AB ki determinant value ka this is 3 raised to power n into mod of A into mod B means determinant value of A into determinant value of B. N kya hai? N is the order of the matrices. So order kya hamare paas square matrix hai, order 3 hai, n ki value kya hai 3. So 3 raised to power 3 into mod of A is means determinant value of matrix A is 2 into determinant of the matrix B is equals to kya diya equals to 3. The value kya hai 3 raised to power 3 this is 27 into 2 into 3 is 6 which is equals to 7 into 6 is 42. So 2 4 6 2 yeah, 12 plus 4 is 160. 16, so which is equals to 162. So value of 3 mod of 3 times of AB equals to 162. So this is the answer for this question. So determinant value of 3AB equals to 162.